Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Grow with Nikki. Welcome back to another Super Soul Sunday. Now this video is a long awaited video since last year. You know, I wanted to, you know, record this video and talk about it, but I keep setting my schedules to do it and I keep getting setbacks, so I guess now is the time for me to do it. So I'm definitely gonna go ahead now and do it.
I declare I ain't gonna be broke. I declare I'm not gonna be sick. I declare this curse is broken off my blood. I gotta get, I don't care who hates me.
So in today's video, we are going to be talking about what is belief. Yes, I know, most of the time, you know, we think that we believe, but do we truly believe both in God and, you know, in things and what's not? But do we really know what it means to believe? Now, belief is defined as trust, faith, and the confidence in someone or something. So I'm going to be breaking it down for you so that we can have a good understanding of what it means to believe. Because really and truly, well, it's supposed to be Sunday, so I'm talking about God. Really and truly, you know, sometimes you say that, oh, we believe in God, but do we really believe in God? Do we really believe that God is gonna come true for us, you know, like how we say it? Because as we just say, you have to, in order for you to fully believe, to believe, you have to have the faith, you have to have trust in God, and you have to put your confidence in Him. You know, you can't have two and don't have the other, because if you just have faith and you only have trust, you don't have no confidence, and therefore we really don't believe. So we are gonna talk. Alright, so I decided to read instead. I'm going to be reading from this book called Faith in It. It was written by Cora Jakes Coleman. And I just love the way she put it in this book. So trust is defined as a firm belief in the reality of something. Why is this important? Because we must be able to put our trust in God. What happens with us is that we can rely on people to handle things, and we end up putting our trust in people instead of putting our trust in God. God wants us to trust in Him over our friends, over our co-workers, or even our own thoughts, over our own thoughts, because, you know, sometimes we tend, you know, to trust in our thoughts more than, you know, we are trusting in God. Without trusting God, you are bound to the trust that you put in man, and humanity will fail you every time. We must be able to trust in God over our thoughts, over our theories, over our perceptions, over our concerns, and over our understanding. If I decide to believe God is bigger than me and better than me, I allow Him to consume me, then my thoughts are His, and God has great thoughts about me. God sees me better than I could ever see myself. Now I'm not gonna be going on, you know, and ramble off reading this book, but I'm just going to be picking out some parts. So that's what it means to trust in God. Putting all of your trust in Him. You know, no matter what the situation, just put your trust in God. Right? And all of us know what who faith is. So I really don't need to go in depth about faith. We all know that faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. I'm sure that all of us, you know, has exercised faith already, and we have seen God work through us, right? We don't have to see a way, you know, but we know that God has a way for us. That is faith. That is having faith in God. We don't have to see, but we know that God, you know, it's gonna come true for us. You are hoping for the best. It doesn't matter your circumstances, it doesn't matter the situation that you're in, you know, you just, you know, hope for the better. When you pray, you just put your faith in God. People might see you crazy, but no, you're not crazy. You know, you know where your hope is. You see it. They don't have to see it. God, I mean, you don't even have to see it. You just, you know, put your faith in God, you know. For example, you want to start this business, just start the business and just put your faith in God and believe that the money is going to be coming your way. I'm sure that we all have an idea of what confidence is. Let me read it. So what does it really mean to have confidence in something? To have confidence in someone is the state of feeling certain about the truth of something. So if we trust, we must now have faith. And in having faith, we have linked up with confidence as well. It's hard to understand that God can do more for you than you can do for yourself. To ensure the fulfillment of your purpose and promise, you must be willing to believe, and even when it's hard. And in order to believe God, you must trust, accept, and have faith and confidence in His ability to get the victory over your situation. Without believing God, we can't produce. So now I want to believe that all of us have a clear understanding now of what it means to believe in God or even in something. You must have the trust, you must have faith, and you must have the confidence. Put all of your confidence in God. In these times, listen guys, we need to put our confidence in God, because we don't know where this world is going to, we don't know what is going to happen, what is going to come out of this, you know, coronavirus situation that we do not know. So all we have to do is just put your faith, your trust, and your confidence in God. Just believe God. You understand? Believe God, because He has our life in His hands, and without God we are nothing. So I mean, if we ain't put our what else can we put our confidence in? We can't put our confidence in our jobs no more. We can't even put it in, you know, in our spouses, your family, your children, and you just can't, you know. Just put your confidence, your trust, your faith, and your confidence in God, and believe that good things are gonna happen. I mean, listen, we need all of them. We need them to, we need all three of those elements linked together, because that's the only how we can believe. We can't have one without the other. We can't just have trust and faith and we don't have confidence, right? All of them has to come together in order for us to believe. So guys, I want to thank you all so much for watching this video. I really appreciate all of you, you know, who watch my videos, who comment and show your support. I love you 100. I mean, I gotta hug you all and kiss you all right now. I will do it, but we're practicing social distancing, so I'm staying in my car over here. Okay, so thank you guys so much for stopping by, and as always, to have a good time in the world. Mwah.